Florence, Kentucky, October 16th, 2008. Travis Fessler is a professional sideshow performer. Today, he'll attempt his most freakish feat yet, holding live cockroaches in his mouth. These aren't your normal household pests. They're big, bad bugs. 3-inch-long Madagascar hissing cockroaches. When threatened, these roaches force air through breathing pores in their back, creating a ghastly hiss. The noise may be harmless, yet their sharp claws are not.
On their feet, they have these little barbs, and when they walk on round objects, the barbs are used to grab onto the objects so they don't fall off and they can walk upside down and stuff.
Travis will have to cramp 10 of the clawing cockroaches in his mouth, holding them an excruciating 10 seconds. And if things get nasty, there's no crunching allowed. Each roach has to make it back out alive.
Are you guys gonna have to start counting? I can count the first one, but after that, I'm gonna have a full mouth.
Got it.
One, two, three.
Travis matches the prior record with 9 already in, then triumphantly stuffs in the 10th roach.
Ten.
No one's ever mouthed so many. Yet he's on a sickening mission. 11. It may be one roach too many. Almost immediately, something goes horribly wrong. One of the barb-legged cockroaches tries to crawl down Travis's throat, sending his gag reflex into overdrive. It's a recipe for disease. Covered in 14 different types of microscopic mold, live cockroaches make dangerous dining. And cockroach feces can contain deadly bacteria like Salmonella and Streptococcus. For 10 seconds, Travis struggles to keep the roaches in his mouth, not down his throat.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Travis spews the 11 creepy crawlers back into a container, alive. Victory. It's a mind-blowing bug and human milestone.